What's up? You're having tea. As usual. Tea bags and hot water. You know this recipe. But this... This is boring. You want something more, but shop... closed on Sunday night. But your tea needs companion, блин. No, not strawberries. You used the strawberries you got from... Бабушка's garden. And not it all from... Supermarket discount section. And make... Павлова кек. No, not for eating. But it's bit to attract guests to your house. And to each guest you invite, you just say... yes, I have a lot of bread and butter, but just bring something for buddy bread. And believe me, you'll be shocked to see what people will bring to have a small, very small bite of homemade Павлова cake. Store, what? Just like when screen wrapper for a letter, we make our own. Let's begin.
Yes, Boris!
Late? No, of course it's not late. Only 7:30 since fire truck on my hand. And you only need 2 hours to make cake. But this is not acceptable. О, блять. Let's start with the basics. A bowl, you not even need bowl. A pot, a big jar, even a bucket is fine. But not this bucket, that's what we call prison Павлова. Check chicken produce, check bayonet. Open chicken produce. Egg white in bowl, egg yellow in a cup if you want. Maybe some will drink it later. Repeat process 3 more times. The amount of sugar you add must be very precise. This is not circus here. Use exactly 200 grams of white sugar. Yeah, close enough. You could use powdered sugar if you want. The only difference with powdered sugar, you'll not need to add starch. But powdered sugar is all much more easy. So we make our own. Place a bit on cutting board, take your favorite bayonet, and gently turn it to dust. Or you can just... Use something heavy, let gravity to work for you. Add the sugar on top of egg white. Add 1 tablespoon of potato starch if you're making with regular sugar. Because powdered sugar from shop already comes with starch. Fun fact, no it's not. Not just mix, but how? Under normal circumstances, I always use hand mixer. But seeing that I have already wasted 15 minutes, hand action will just not be enough. Oh, you think I forgot? Of course, add a pinch of salt as well. Because you cannot make a sweet dish with that salt.
Bring out the heavy machinery!
And we mix for... 10 minutes. You see, Павлова is very simple, okay? Egg whites, fruit and whipped cream. And only component that need heat treatment is base. Set your oven to 200 degrees and prepare cake. Two of your favorite shapes on top of this baking paper. I suggest triangle or use circle if you're a beginner. Spread around so they're basically same shape and size. Now turn your oven 250 degrees and slam this tray inside.
For exactly 1 hour, no more.
Add some thick milk into bowl. The thicker it is, the better. Add 3 measures of sugar inside. This will make the whipped cream. Whip obviously the cream by hand. This is not prison Павлова we're making. After 1 hour of baking time, your masterpiece has become solid. Cracks and crust is fine, but if you exploded in oven, start again. Because there was not egg whites you added. That was liquid sodium. Но I do must confess, this is not 1 hour of baking. This has been in oven only 1/2 hour. If you bake for 1 hour, it will be completely solid in middle. I like if it's soft in middle. I put his ass, I do what I want. Of course, original recipe demanded both of these layers are completely hard. But the original recipe did not account for Boris to make this cake. Add whipped cream. Boom, as much as you want. Me, I use all the whipped cream. Who I made this will actually use half? Because other lay need half as well. Блин, this new butter knife is great. Надеюсь, these red berries you have borrowed from shop. Maybe you bring back, maybe not. Maybe cheek breaking. Cut into exactly 3 mm piece. Try not to remove any fingers. The key ingredient in making Павлова cake is not fresh berries or frozen berries. But in fact, the lack of fingers inside. Some people use jam in this middle layer, but not me. It's already 4 layers of diabetes. This cake is like final boss battle of every party I got.
Oh, Boris, you look full.
Yes, because I ate 2 kilograms of meat.
Good, good, time for cake.
And they bring out the Pavlova, блять. You already know I cannot resist. Check out spherical brown fruit. Have a sample. Fresh. Kiwi is an essential part of making pavlova. Some people use apple vinegar. Some recipes use lemon juice. Some even use white wine vinegar. Do not trust these people. Me, I use none of these ingredients. I use this green fruit. You do not need to use it. But if you do not, it's like driving car with a brake pedal. You probably not notice at first, but you will miss it when it is gone. Let the kiwi fruit rain from heaven and repeat whole process once again. If you're trying to bribe your guests with cake, like I am, feel free to decorate your masterpiece in a way that makes it look more like art instead of what it actually is. It's a sugar overdose, that's what it is. And now refrigerate until guests arrive. Or until you get bored. So your friends go right. Or not. You cut the cake into pieces for everybody. Well, nobody's coming. You instead take your teaspoon and take a nice big bite, because why not? Congratulations, you now know how to lure cheese. Now you know how to lure friends into your house. Trust me, they will happily bring cheese and sausage for exchange of delicious pavlova cake. Well, there is a small problem if you make it like me. If you only let the layers sit in the oven for 30 minutes, then moisture of the layers can start dripping out to bottom of cake. But it's a small price to pay. Soft pavlova cake, trust me, is a masterpiece. Go ahead, try it home, suggest to friend, use fresh fruit if you can. Accurate recipe and instruction in description of video. Look at that soft filling. Inside is soft, but outside is hard. If you leave an oven for whole hour, the inside of layers will be hard as well. Do it in way that you want to do it. It will be very good. There is some debate about how this cake got its name, and well, why this popular dish in slave countries in the first place. But I not care. It is delicious, and everybody likes it for some reason. Okay, thank you for watching. Support on Patreon so I can make more cake. Buy merch from store if you feel like wearing Boris hoodie. Or just best squatting chair if you're sitting on floor like DBL. Thank you for watching. Stay cheeky, Bricky. I'll see you next time.